I love being an engineer, the developing, the designing, the building, the processes, products, and businesses. I always wanted to be an engineer. The issue was what kind of engineer. And so for me, I was going to be an aeronautical engineer and went into engineering science here at the University of Toronto, and subsequently saw a whole lot of people going into aeronautical engineering, also going to the United States. So I decided to switch into chemical engineering. I saw much more opportunity in the metals business, where the decision-making was going to be in Canada. I think my proudest achievement was the development and building of Lakefield Research.
He built that organization from a small research and development facility to a service organization that serviced mining companies around the world. It was a very interesting business plan, but also was a terrific demonstration of what a chemical engineer can do to serve the development of mineral processing.
We had a tremendous company with 70% of our employees that were either college and university graduates, many PhDs, many capabilities internationally with many languages. Lakefield Research is a going concern, and it is a fabulous company. From the laboratory stage right through to operations, we developed a gallium business. Gallium is used in cell phones. We became the major supplier of gallium outside of China, and we also expanded into indium, as well as into rhenium. Rhenium is used in the super alloys and the jet engines of your airplanes. Only 70 tons of rhenium is produced per year, and 35 is from recycling.
Larry has that marvelous ability to be a fabulous engineer and also to be a highly successful businessman.
The mission of Science North is involving people in the relationship between science and everyday life. Over 200,000 people go there every year. I was the founding chair of the science committee for 6 years, and bringing, you might call it that, out of the ground with regard to developing the science program and developing the people. But primarily the reason why it's such a great science center is the blue coats. The blue coats are the young scientists who are involving with you whenever you go through Science North and telling you all about the science in the area.
He deeply cares about education and really sees the value in education. I will say chemical engineering education, but just education in general.
The University of Toronto, I was on the advisory board for 10 years. I was chair of the advisory board for 5 years and worked primarily on strategic planning processes with the department chair. And as you know, Chemical Engineering Toronto is in the top 10 in the world. And so I feel I've helped a little bit in that area.
First and foremost, he's an exemplary alumnus of the department, someone who's really brought industrial research and innovation, particularly to the mining industry, really huge impact for Canada.
One of the other areas that I've been involved in greatly lately is at the University of Ontario Institute of Technology, where I was chair of the board, vice chair for a couple of years. UIT is a STEM university. It is now over 10,000 students. Balance is very, very important. I also have a family with 4 children who are very successful and 8 grandchildren now. Balancing isn't necessarily on a day-to-day basis. You've got to get the deal done, you've got to get the project done. So balance, you might say, it is not in a necessarily a short-term thing. I think balancing is meeting the needs over a longer period of time.
When we established the Roberta Bonder Foundation, he was the first to step up and generously support us. Since that time, his encouragement has been so valuable. He continues his support, and we are most appreciative of it. It has a huge impact. Congratulations, Larry, on receiving the Engineers Canada Gold Medal 2017.
Larry Seeley has a profound appreciation for the role and the value of higher education. I had the privilege of serving with him on Trent University's board, where he served as vice chair. He made a great contribution to the university. He's deeply respected by everyone there. Larry, congratulations on the gold medal from your profession. Well deserved. All of us that know you are so proud.